Gentlemen, it is your lovely host here once again. It is team right here. Now, have you got a chance to watch the video from earlier today? If so, thank you for the support. That really means a lot to me. But on the other hand, if you missed out, hit the subscribe, hit that like button if you like the latest video, leave a comment, share it with your friends, and hit that bell, you will get a notification, or hit the subscribe, all that good stuff. Once again, the article will be down below. My social media accounts will be down below also. Now it is time, once again, to discuss wrestling news, wrestling topics, and a lot of awesome information to discuss for you. Now, if you like, sit back, relax, put your feet up, grab some meat, grab some drink. Now, if you don't do it like that, maybe you want to chill like a villain and hear my thoughts, my opinions on this subject. And of course, the article will be down below. No further ado, let's roll this. Now, this past Sunday was the Royal Rumble. Now, you're wondering, where in the hell was Sasha Banks? She did not compete due to injury. That's why Kelly took her place. Not too sure if that's really true or not. But here is the latest. Banks is injured. Dave Meltzer explained during Wrestling Observer Radio that the boss had been injured for a while. They not released any information, which lead him to believe it could be a concussion. Oh boy, that's not good. One thing we could considering that is that Sasha Banks had been injured of practically the entire of January. I never knew that. Time goes so fast, you know. WWE has been making excuses for her television absence. Of course. When you guys can read the rest of it now. When they are off TV, they always say an injury. Wow, she's back or he's back from injury. That's full of crap, you know. We all know the why she took time off after WrestleMania last year, because she was very pouty, okay? She can't get her way, you know? We all know that's the truth, in my opinion, you know? Her and Bayley. And look at Bayley is the women's champion. They're pushing Sasha Banks. If they weren't moody or crabby, then they'd be in the same predicament before they left the company. Or she did. Bayley never did, you know? So, I don't know if this is really true, if Bayley and Sasha Banks were really pouting about their current character, you know, their status with the company. I don't know what to believe, but, you know, they should be happy regardless. They make so much money regardless if they were on top of the food chain, if they on the main person, always on TV. I think if you want TV more, you get paid more. If you're on the main event, you get paid a lot more money. I'm just guessing. So hopefully she'll be back soon. You know, this is the role of WrestleMania and it sucks for her, you know. So, you know, concussions are not no joke. It's a very serious thing, you know. So have a good one. Let me know your honest opinion on this article. Probably you think this is fake news. It may be fake news or not. I thought she took time off this past Sunday because it's her birthday. And I thought she wants to celebrate that way. But I guess that's not the case. So enjoy the rest of your Tuesday. And I'll definitely will be back tomorrow sometime. So once again, enjoy the rest of your Tuesday night. Peace out.